You ever wonder what your house is sitting on? Found this today on a house in Franklin. The supposed to have full bearing of the 3-ply wood girder beam on the top of the block pier here. And you can see that we only have 2 small shims here, and this is one of the better ones in here, but it's not full bearing. So the beam is starting to separate. And we are getting settling cracks in the house above. So again, should have full bearing. Should have full bearing of the beam on these to the block here, and we don't have it here or on any of the piers here in the crawl.